zone. Ole Yulevi to Tyler Myers.
Oh, here we go.
And it's going to be Forbort and MacEwen. So there is a carryover.
Ooh.
And MacEwen landed with a quick left jab. Seemed to stun Forbort a bit, but now he's righted himself. And an uppercut from MacEwen. My goodness. This after Forbort went after the rookie Nils Höglander in the dying seconds of the game the other night, following their encounter earlier. And another big uppercut. And I think Nils Höglander will score that one for his teammate.
Yes.
As MacEwen landed some telling blows.
I think Ferdy Pacheco is going to give that one a unanimous decision.
Here they go.
Okay.
And you can see Forbort, he knows. Quick left jab to start the bout. And there's Nils Höglander cheering on Zack MacEwen. And you can see they... MacEwen did really well with the heavyweight. Derek Forbort, 6'3", 220.
You can see the